It is very unfortunate everything that is happening already in South Africa. Himzansi, Costa Titch has allegedly departed from this world in the most unthinkable ways. Seems like he has been suffering from something for a very long time, and of course, this time around, it had to take him in shock. It is very much heartbreaking that South Africa is still mourning the passing on of AKA, and justice is yet to be served, and now Costa Titch. In today's video, we are going to be looking at the video footage of how he was performing and then out of a sudden collapsed and departed from this world allegedly. Make sure you watch this video right up to this end so that you get to understand the details about the occurrence of event and everything surrounding Costa Titch. Before I give you all the entire information proper, you're welcome to my YouTube channel. Kindly subscribe to this YouTube channel, please. Like this video, drop a comment and hit onto my post notification bell. As we are watching the video, most definitely, we are going to be getting some insider details about everything. A dark mood is all over South African music industry once again, after one of its lights has passed on, and everything happened on Saturday. Barely a month after the passing on of the top iconic rapper AKA, it has been reported that the top rapper Costa Titch has definitely departed from this world after he collapsed while performing at the Ultra Music Concert at Expo Center in Johannesburg. This has left so many fans heartbroken, especially given to the fact that he was a very soul-touching person, highly loved by so many South Africans, and of course, his philanthropic nature touched the hearts of so many people already. So much confirmations have been made already on social media, including that of the top iconic politician Julius Malema, who went as far as tweeting about the top rapper as well. This hasn't sat so well with so many South Africans already. Another famous musician has departed from this world in the most unthinkable ways. The rap artist Costa Tobanoglu, also known by stage name Costa Titch, has left us. And according to reports, it actually seems that the rapper has been going through a whole lot within a very short time frame. Someone said, and I quote, "Story goes, Costa Titch had a history of epilepsy. The struggling light on the ultra stage triggered seizure. That is still not entirely confirmed for not, but it looks like he may be no more. Question is, most stages have troubling lights. What was different this time around? I mean, guys, if he was actually suffering from epilepsy, then it is a very sad situation. But many people want to know what is going on already with South African entertainers. They keep departing. I mean, just like per month, like what is going on already, guys? Rest in peace, Costa Titch, and may his family accept my wholehearted condolences.